Hey guys, and welcome back to Project Ozone, where we have a few things I want to do, dear, really. I wanted to make magical wood, but I've run out of essence. So I thought, not essence, experience. So I thought what I could do instead is farm the Gaia spirit. I've upgraded the chakras, and I just remembered carrot garden. There was a carrot that we had that would remove wither effect if we had it on us. So I want to dig that out. I'm still trying to get this done, having to do it manually because, you know, farms are no. Not enough diamonds to make the pulses to make it grow quick, so I might as well just do it. I mean, I'm getting like 4 per hit. I can only make 1 temper for every 3 times, 2 or 3 times I harvest. I have a little oleum grown ready for when, see what I mean? Actually, we should probably do this. Not you, get out. Hang on. I'm taking you with me. You guys in there, right? Okay. Let me just quickly do this minutio malarkey, see what we can get. Basically, this is all I'm doing, and like, I'm leaving it to grow. It doesn't take that long to grow either. And I'm just doing this, and this, and this, and this, and then like this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and then like this. Oh, I've also rebuilt an area for mobs to grow because I needed essence from an enderman, and I got it. I did get it. I left like a hole, so it's like a safe zone. So it's daytime we go, so we can get in easier. Oh, there's my guy spirit. Cool. I still need to do these ones. Oh, it's so tedious. I really want a computer. I really want a supercomputer. That's what I want. I want so many things. I do. I want so many things. Okay. And then you, and you, and you, and you. And now we do the Accio. Oh my god, my you, and you, and you. See what I mean? All this then get turned down into this. And then, Tempero essence, which is what, 5, 6, 7. Not enough yet, but we're getting there. We just need 2 more blocks. So that's what I do on and off. See, look, it's already grown already. Already grown already. So it's not too bad. Put you back there. Right, what I want, what do I want, what do I want? I want to take you out because you're done. You are finally done. So if I do 9, I'm gonna go back to here. Let's clear a ward bag. That makes me cry, so I'm gonna leave that for now. Also, I got like a tower. There it is, tower. Structure. I got that as a reward. What are you? Please. Give me the heart. Give me the heart. We don't need the hearts, but it's always good to have hearts. And then, oh! An extra nether star, which is what we need. We actually need an extra nether star. That's cool. Okay, so what am I looking for? I'm looking for them carrots, aren't I? Okay, they're the plus ones if I have them. No? This is the one I want. Ultimate carrot. Inventory. Here we go. Does it need to be like in this inventory? I'm just going to chuck things away. Put you guys in there. Do I have an angel block? I'm going to put this tower somewhere. Where should I put this tower? Oh! We should put it on top of here actually. We don't need the angel block. Hi! And we've got like a collection of mobs. You can't see that! Cheating. Oh, now there's a blood moon. Great. How about we do this, like, here. Oh. I see what I've done there. Hang on. Right, so these guys. Hello? Your chest. Oh, cool. Clear. Hey. Okay. I don't think I've come down there much because obviously that's death. That's like imminent death waiting to happen right now. So I don't think I will. Oh, what the hell? Enchantment table. There's normally something in the chest. Oh, nope. What are we in the chest? In the table? Mega rope or something? Now it's... Where is it? Okay, yeah, I'm leaving. I am leaving. Gonna get out of Dodge. So yes, I've rebuilt that. I've made a clock so we're on smelting automatically. All these, lovely. Everything's run out of space. Okay. Okay, just empty the. Oh, an emerald. Nice. More emerald stuffs. Cool. Right. There's a creeper on the tower. Maybe it was a bad idea to have that there. Who knows? Mind you, it's blood moon, isn't it? So, yeah. It's always a bad idea. How is everything? Everything is fine. So, I'm gonna eat you and leave you in my hot bar. Let's go. Nope, shift click. Hang on, because they did an update, didn't they? And I just, oh, just did it that way. Where's it gone? Wait, where's it gone? Okay. Oh, this is too long and tedious. Okay, way up. Hey. Sit your cart with me. Where's it gone? There it is. Because nothing else is spawning but him. But swear to God, this guy right now. I regret everything. What I should do is just hit withers. That's what I should do. Withers would be more fun. I just want to see if I get another dice of fate. You know. What else? Can we do? I swear my eyes are going funny. Should I maybe send this in a dish? Hey. Hey, what's wrong with you? You're looking kind of down. Where are you there? This thing's been getting over. Listen to what I'm saying. Why prolong the inevitable? My base sacrifice, sir. What the heck? Who am I being attacked by? I don't know. Right. Dice of fate. We've earned. What have we earned? The Eye of the Flugel. No. What does that even do? Buffs. Recipe. No idea. But we have it anyway. Oh, having this carrot's a good thing. Oh, we're going to ruin a winter as well. Loot bags. We got lots of loot bags, didn't we? Right, where's me? There's empty pockets away. Empty pockets away. There we go. I think that's the last time, unless we really need. I thought we only got one thing off him, but I guess if we need anything else, we can fight him again. I think, but for now, I think we can put these away, can't we? Actually, no, I want that. No idea what it does. Skeleton zombie. Okay. So I've got all them. Cool. Right. Other than completing that one, which we are soon completing, which is the one that I want to do? Is it the Seer? The Labyrinth? Is this to do? Bug dimension, right. We should go to the bug dimension. This is where we should go. So let's make this. Let's make this. Staff of Gear. The Garden Gem. Right, we need an offering altar. Okay. Offering. Altar, which is stone, stone bricks, obsidian, gold. Cool. Stone, we have nothing. Cobblestone, compressed cobblestone. There's some coal. There's mini coal. Where's? Haven't I just put it in here? I was gonna say, there it is, there. Oh, I already had some. Okay, cool. Right, obsidian. And then we have gold here. Here's gold here. Right, okay. Okay. Just need one. Right. Let's just do it here. Right. Alright, so I need diamond, emerald, obsidian. Cool. Do I need diamonds? Diamonds. And then emerald, yep. Nope. Four. Right. Recipe. Lose weight. I need some vines. Oh, there we go. Okay, I have nature essence somewhere. Near. That's near the one. Cool. Let's make some vines. Making some vines. I had more nature essence than that. Right. Sticks and gold. I need some. No. I grew a lot of trees. I mean, actually ran out of wood. I mean, we had wood planks and everything, but. I just Google sticks. Yeah, there are some sticks there. So, it is one gold there, two, and then it's stick, and then it is. Oh, you. I have you. Okay. I need two? Heck? Come on. Diamond, emerald, cool. Okay, so you, I'll leave it there. Right, what's the other thing I need to make? I need to make this keystone. Which is you. Was it you and you? Yes. Oh. You. You. No. You. Oy, quest. Quest complete. Build a portal frame. You can get creative here. Any shape will do. It doesn't need to be vertical. Now fill the baby up with blaze. Place the keystone in front of the portal and then right click. So I do want to build the portal frame with the stone bricks. Do quite noisy over there, isn't it? Okay, leaves. No. I accidentally stopped recording. Shears. I accidentally stopped recording. Be enough there, won't it? Mm. Oh, it's what? Oh. These guys. Shut up! I'm stressed! Right. Do I have a block? A sound block? Sound. No. I don't. Right, we're going in for the kill. Going in for the kill. Doing it for the thrill. I'm hoping you understand. Basic reward block. What tat have we got? Okay, I still don't know how to wet them, so you can go in there. Right, you can go in there. Where's me shack? Where's me chakras? Where's three left? Sad face. Sad face. I've never actually been to this dimension before. Whoa. Wow. I mean, that's one way to do the game. Oh, it's John Cena. Needs frickin' wonder. Quieter down there now, don't you? Right, let's go to my own. Oh, pockets are full. Hang on. Pockets are full again. Pockets are always full. I'm gonna leave you here. I'm gonna take you just in case I need you. Most definitely. But everything else can just stay here. Okay, let's go to the bug dimension. Never been here before. Super excited. Oh, let's go.